Okay, his name is Picasso. And then we talked about cubism. Who can remember the four characteristics of cubism?
Cubism?
Yeah.
It's not detailed. Like, it doesn't have a big background on the back. He doesn't necessarily do, like, right-looking pictures. He does weird-looking pictures.
Yeah, like, they're not realistic.
They're not.
Not realistic.
They don't look like regular humans. Yeah. They look like humans, like, almost two humans put together.
It doesn't have really realistic shapes. It's got geometric shapes like this.
And not a lot of color.
Very few details.
And not a lot of color.
And very few details.
And they try to like show all the sides at once.
And shoulders.
This is a chicken leg.
We make the M math symbol. What math symbol is that? The greater than sign. If you want an eyeball looking to the right, you're going to use another math term. Less than. Two or three analogous colors that are next to each other.
Okay.
No, I'm not done yet. Okay.